Our project targets a situation on board an aircraft where two passengers, having Android smartphones, want to transfer a file. The use of radio transmitters and receivers is forbidden on board due to the potential risk of interferences with the aircraft navigation and communication systems. Finding an innovative way of transmission is therefore needed. This video presents an in-flight file transfer technology based on visual transmission via QR codes. This application has been developed by the Red Team Project at the Royal Institute of Technology of Stockholm. What about the scenario? The smartphone is a Samsung Galaxy S3 on board a plane. The file to transmit is stored on the SD card. This file can be an image, a text file, a PDF, and even music. The goal is to transmit the file reliably to the other phone's SD card using visual transfer. QR codes are the visual media used. So what is the first step? First, the data needs to be encoded. Here is the picture to transmit. It is 6.6 kilobytes. This picture will be encoded in QR codes and the codes will be displayed regularly on the phone screen. Our application supports three different versions of the QR codes. For the square version, black and white, 24 QR codes are needed to encode the lion picture. The second version implemented is the rectangular black and white version, which will require 10 QR codes to transmit the file. The last version is color QR codes, and only 8 QR codes are needed to encode this data. On the other phone, the camera takes pictures of the QR codes displayed on the screen. But then, how to process these captured images? Here is the image to process. The first step in the image processing is the thresholding. Then, the finder pattern centers are located. The centers are used for perspective transformation in order to retrieve the QR bits back. Now, what is the last step in this process? The bit matrix is decoded according to the QR version used. The square, the rectangular, or the colorful version are decoded to get the image back. And voila, here it is. Oh no, just kidding. Of course we get the same image back. And now, what about a short demonstration? The user wants to transmit a file that is a music file. Let's listen to the music. He launches the application and sets the read file to the chosen music file. In the settings, the version is set to non-standard colorful. This is the receiving phone. The application is launched and the settings are checked. The version is already set to non-standard color. The file name writing is a music file. Let's launch the application for capture. The send button is pressed on the other phone. The speed of the colorful QR codes is more than 1 kilobyte per second. The transmission is very fast. Let's check on the receiving phone that the file has been reliably transmitted. Let's now listen to the music.